Good morning, everybody. So today is Friday, the 15th of February, and it's been such a long time since I put a video up, which is terrible. So today I'm gonna vlog all day. We're going to the beach and I'm gonna put it up this weekend. I'll try and edit it today because I'm getting so bad at filming loads of things that I really like and then I just don't do anything with it because I get home and I'm hot. So I'm gonna make a real effort today. It's been such a long time since we have put anything up. It's not going very well. We are at the beach.
We are DY Beach.
So we went to the beach last night to watch, because it was Valentine's Day and we watched the sunset. But today is like our first official day at an actual beach.
Proper beaching time.
Yeah.
So there's some decent surf, looks like, today, but nothing too crazy. And
so pretty.
Already preparing to go between the flags. And I swim like a professional.
Let's have a look. Where should we lay? Over there?
Well, no, I'm just saying it looks nice over there. But, I mean, we can lay here.
Cool, here's perfect.
Seems pretty chilled right here, doesn't it?
At the moment, I think we're going to grab something to eat probably in the next like, half an hour. I think it's like 12:30. I don't know. So Jacob's just gone into the water. It's nice. It's cold, but it's not warm when you get in there. But it gets steep really quickly. Like we were just paddling and just our ankles were in, and then all of a sudden, like past our knees were in the water and we hadn't moved. So maybe after lunch I'll be brave. I'm not a water person. I'll just drown.
Woohoo!
Hi.
Hey. How are you?
Very good.
I'm in the ocean.
You are in the ocean.
It's a lovely temperature ocean at that.
It is really nice.
Lovely.
Oh. We're kind of eyeing up these apartments up here, by the way. I've not seen any for sale, but
definitely good and cheap.
they'll have a nice view, and then you've got all along the beachfront, you've got restaurants, something like that.
Which would be cool. I have seen there was one just over there that was up in our budget.
Oh really?
Yeah. It was one of those ones looking through the trees at the beach.
Oh yeah, most of them do look through trees.
Yeah, well it's not a problem, I'm just saying a great location.
Yeah, it'd be really cool. I quite like it. If we were to work together, then it'd be like an hour on the bus, which would be fine.
An hour on the bus.
An hour on the bus.
An hour.
And it's like a 10-minute bus journey or whatever to Manly, and Manly obviously we like, so.
Manly's pretty legit.
Yeah. So we're at this called Girdlers on DI.
Girdlers, yes.
So it's an iced coffee, which is espresso with blended milk and ice cream. So good. And then he's got a mango and a coconut smoothie.
What is it? Mango, coconut, and almond.
Yeah.
And passion fruit as well, as you can see. The passion fruit is here. And it's got some little, not desiccated, it's got a little coconut on top. I think it'll be nice. Probably about 600 calories though. It's massive.
Food has come,
And I've now ruined it already.
It's all good. What have you got? The holy?
Holy avocado. So it's avocado and kale. Some sort of kale-y saucy thing. Herby sauce. And
Halloumi. And mine's chicken and avocado, chicken and halloumi, sorry.
Those look fantastic.
Yeah, mine look amazing. It all looks good, let's see. We've just finished eating and we have come over here to jump in a pool. We thought, why not?
brunch.
Yeah, it's an Aussie tradition that we've never done, ever.
Yeah.
So, I'm excited to jump in. Don't know how deep it is. There appears to be some sort of number structure on one end. I'm not sure if people are going to be swimming lengths.
Nah, like people are just going anywhere.
Well, then those people look like it's deeper than waist height. Cool, I'm excited.
Let's have a little look. So yeah, that's what it looks like over here. There's a little pool. There's a bigger pool. There's just some stairs. That's basically the gist of it. Swimming and hanging out at the beach, I think.
We are, yeah. Getting hot now, and yeah, we're just gonna head back maybe.
Yeah, we're gonna head back, probably stop at the shop to grab something, maybe for dinner or.
Maybe we should try the butcher's.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
It looks pretty decent. I went up there the other day, they had like the schnitzels and stuff.
Ooh.
And if you had like schnitzels and salad.
Yeah.
I say schnitzels. Multiple schnitzels and a wee bit of salad. No, I love my salad.
So we have been to the shop, went to Liquorland. How exciting! I've got a bottle of Brunch again because I really enjoyed it. Last night on Valentine's Day, and Jacob's got some beers. And now we're walking back to the house, and it's early, it's like 3:30, so I think we're probably going to like jump in the pool,
pee, pee, pee.
Hang out, maybe play some dominoes, maybe some other games that are less old. I'm really enjoying it, and also I used to play it when I was younger on Yahoo Games, so.
How come I slay you every time then?
You've won once!
I have only won like once. And you won twice.
Yeah. I do enjoy it though. It's fun.
Yeah, it is fun.
It's really good. So yeah, we're just walking back. It's warm.
It's nice.
But yeah, it's nice. 27? It's not like a super hot temp.